So you know I'm going left.
We can be
one of your women, you collecting these things from one woman. Go and look for any woman. Okay, you now come and be collecting it from them. Then the video, the cameraman, the video man supposed to be here. Come here, come and stand here. Stand there. They collect and they put up for ground. She's not supposed to touch any goods by right. Because we don't know who is who.
That's right. Come on, what do you mean now?
I say my mother don't speak grammar. Something is supposed to speak
grammar. I'm going to go on and be out there. I'm going to go on and be
This one is for Ifinogo. If you cook, your husband go work, you put up, make you no cool.
Make a
Good evening, my in-laws, the great in-laws from Hong Kong. You now highly welcome. As God may want it, I'm representing the grandmother.
So
I'm the grandmother today.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay, first daughter.
My granddaughter.
My granddaughter. Anywhere you keep this hand, remember that from 6 o'clock. The hair is supposed to sleep. So whenever you are, yes. 5:30, start carry your attire to home. Yes. Remember your husband. Remember the vow.
Back for your own. Carry from the floor.
Another thing I observe from my in-law is that you people love spreading Okasi and
watermelon.
Yes. Where is my Lekue? Okay, I want Mr. Lekue to enjoy that soup.
Mr. Lekue.
So now the son am well.
Okay, thank you.
After the sun in, use this gas to cook this sun. Please, I don't want to be a man to Chicken Republic. I went to Mr. Biggs. Always make use of your kitchen.
Exactly.
Last but not the least, cleanliness is best. God bless. Sweep your house well. Pack it with this basket.
Tidy.
Then 9 months from today, from now, yes. I'm expected to come and rub powder.
Yes.
So in 9 months time, so we'll make use of this one. So okay. Congratulations in
advance.
This one, I'm representing the grandmother. That's the father's mother.
That's paternal grandmother.
So now, she will use this one to be cooking the food and she'll pound with that mother.
Okay.
Now, she will use this one to buy brew. to be sweeping the husband's compound very well.
Better,
I
don't
want to hear story.
Now you are no problem.
Then she will now use this one to be cooking in case two people have tight education.
Yes, yes.
No more borrowing. No more borrowing. You use this one and cook.
Are we done?
I'm not going to be able to do that.